Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today I am playing Roblox Deathrun again, and we are going to be playing four maps, and the spooky season is out. I think we have to get 3,000 candies. The new map is Lost Dungeon, and I knew this one was going to be next. I just looked at the wiki. It's that simple. So Lost Dungeon was next, so I thought that it must be the next map to be added. And I am correct. So there's a game that is the map. So I went to look at all the traps, and this one might be a tricky one, but just like Surface Escape, I got good at this map. Okay, I don't know what happened there. And I have to wait. Actually, no. They just reappear instantly. Okay, what kind of luck is that? Okay, well, we're not off to a great start. If something like that happens, I'm probably not gonna be able to win any of them. Okay, yeah, it happened again. I don't know how much we need. Okay, we need 3,000 again. We first need to get 25 and we get the pumpkin bombs. Okay, I'm second place. That is confusing. Hopefully I get to play the map. If not, maybe the next few videos. Oh yeah, and by the way, last season, season 8. Yeah, I'm just gonna be doing the same thing where I just, like, almost every video is Deathrun. So, like, 25 or 30 days. I forgot how long. It starts on a weekend, so that's good. So I can basically get a head start, and this time, I did not miss the first 2 days. So I feel like I have a pretty good head start. So this is the second map. And I got to the end. I might get to 25 this video. I just need 5 more gems, and I leveled up. level 131. I feel like I'm leveling up way faster. Anyways, time for the third map, which is Mountain of Death. You can't buy this. Okay. Lost Dungeon. Vote Lost Dungeon. Okay, so I might lose, but I still kind of remember the traps. They might be different, so yeah, and I have forgot some of the traps. But I can only recall those traps if you actually tell me the trap. I wonder if they made that. Oh wait, no. You have to look at the button. That's what I've learned. Because you can play it. I mean, you can press it like. So what you can do is press it before anyone is close to it. So then when people step on it, it's already activated and you get some people. Okay, that almost got me. So I decided to not use my altering time and space powers. So I don't know if I'm gonna be killer or not. Oof. That really does not make sense though. As you can pretty much tell. Like, that hitbox kind of is too big. Are the gems, like, not loaded in? I'm gonna return to lobby. I don't know why this won't show up. Two pumpkin bombs. Now, the fourth and last map, which is definitely not least, Lost Dungeon. I am most likely gonna fail this one. I'm not gonna vote since I'm just gonna leave after this. Actually, beating the season, it's a great achievement, because you got 3,000 candy, and that's good. Okay, I don't think any of the traps really got too changed. And I'm first place. Okay, saw blades come out of here. I know this one. Someone is already ahead. Okay, those will fall down. They collapse. And this. That will fall down. Okay, look. I learned something new. I wonder how that person already knows. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. No, there's bombs. Oof. Okay, well, I know that doesn't work. Okay, I think those spit out fire. Yeah, because there's rocks right there. If you see that, it's gonna spit out fire. 100%. Okay, this map just seems different. Like, the style, I feel like it's different. Can we go in the middle? I am not gonna risk that because of spikes. I'm risking it. Okay, nope. Okay, good. The hand is catching up to us. Oh, that falls down. Wait, no, that that does stuff. Not that. This. This one. This is why I thought it would have been pretty difficult. Wait, nope. Okay, what? Let's say another broken hitbox. I wasn't touching it. I wasn't. Okay, I don't know what happened. But yeah, that is a broken hitbox. And I did get to the end. So make sure to like and subscribe so I can actually win on that map. And bye.